There were actually three separate teams kind of working at the same time. So we had two robots. We had an underwater robot for collecting things at the bottom of a pool. We had a floating robot for collecting floating debris on top of the pool. I actually was on the design team, not actually the build team, so I helped design both of the robots.
My favorite part of building was honestly today. Our last day of soldering where we had at least six pieces of circuitry to solder. I had a friend of mine, Mitchell, who was doing it for us. He set it all up. He was our tech guy. He did the bottom two so that they were out of the way. And then I had the four buttons to solder.
When I came in to the pool and we actually started testing them, that was kind of the first time I had seen both of the robots in their entirety and seen them completed, which for me was really cool because I didn't really get to see the process, but I got to see kind of, you know, I had my drawing in my head and then I had this final product, which was pretty different, but the basic elements were still the same, which I think was really cool.
It was really honestly getting the experience of building this robot with all my friends that I've made here at this camp.